Hello students, let us see role of hybridization in the bond length and bond enthalpy. Means, as you know very well, hybridization means what? Nothing but mixing of valence shell orbitals of an atom. Okay, so how it is going to affect the bond length and bond enthalpy? Here, if you see, hybridization influences the bond length and bond enthalpy, nothing but bond strength in organic compound. Let us see how here means. As you know very well, if you draw the, okay, so in an atom, what happened? S orbital is very close to the nucleus, then P, then D, then after that we have the F, okay. So, once the S character is, S means more, percentage means what? It is more close to the nucleus. Here, the sp hybrid orbitals contain more S character and hence it is closer to the its nucleus and forms stronger, shorter and stronger bond than the sp3 hybrid orbitals. Here, so as you know very well, sp means what? Here we have the percentage of s, how much we have the 50%, isn't it? 50% of s character is there, 50% is p character is there. So it is closer to the nucleus, it's going to form the what? More stronger and shorter bonds. Nothing but, as you know very well, triple bond, okay? So once the number of bonds increases means what? It is very close to the bond and it is a strong bond. Now, the sp2 hybrid orbital is intermediate in S character. So, in sp2 what happened? You know very well, we have the, how much we have? 33% of S character. So, it is a between, in between the what? sp2 having the in between sp3 and sp, okay? And sp3, you know very well, we have the only 25% of S character. So, here, and hence the length and enthalpy of bond it forms are also intermediate between them. So here if you see, sp2 having the intermediate bond length and electronegativity between the these two. Now the change in hybridization affect the here. The change in hybridization affect the electronegativity of carbon. Okay. So hybrid, if you hear what happened, once the hybridization going to change means electronegativity going to change. Here why? Because means here if you see, the greater the s character of the hybrid orbitals, the greater is the electronegativity. Thus, a carbon atom having an sp hybrid orbitals with 50% of s character is more electronegative than that of possessing sp2 or sp3 hybrid orbitals. Simple here what means? Here you can see the relative electronegativities of carbon atoms. Means more S character means indicate what? More electronegativity. Now, here the carbon having the sp hybridization means more electronegativity than, more electronegativity than sp2 and sp3. Here, among them, sp3 having the least electronegativity and sp having the what? Most electronegativity. So, this relative electronegativity is reflect in several physical and chemical properties of the molecule concerned. So, as you know very well, because of electronegativity, what happened? We have the several, it is going to affect the some physical and chemical properties. So, simply what I want to convey means here. So, here percentage of s orbital is increases means what happened? Electronegativity. Percentage of s scatter increases, then electronegativity going to be increases. This is the order, okay?